What is angle of contact? Let us try to understand. Suppose this is a liquid, water. In this liquid, we place a glass plate vertically like this. Now, this is the point of contact between the water and glass plate. At this point of contact, we draw a tangent to the liquid surface. To the liquid surface, we draw a tangent. This is a tangent. Now, this tangent is making some angle inside the liquid with the glass surface. With the solid surface, it is making some angle inside the liquid. This angle is called here angle of contact. Here angle of contact means simply we define like this here. Angle made by the tangent drawn at the point of contact with the solid surface inside the liquid. Here this tangent is also making some angle with the solid surface outside the liquid also. But this angle is not called as a angle of contact. But the angle made by the tangent with the solid surface inside the liquid only is called here angle of contact. Here we taken water, that is the reason why the shape of the this is called meniscus in the shape of a concave. Here we find the angle of contact less than 90 degrees. Now here for the combination of glass and water, angle of contact is less than 90 degrees. Always the angle of contact depends on the nature of the solid and liquid surfaces in contact. For different various combinations of solid and liquid surfaces, the angle of contact changes. For water and glass, angle of contact always less than 90 degrees. And for pure water and clean glass, angle of contact is equal to 0 degrees. For pure water and clean glass, angle of contact is 0 degrees. But normally, if the water is not pure, if the glass is not clean, then angle of contact is less than 90 degrees. Now, in such a liquid, means in water, if you place a capillary tube, in the capillary tube, the liquid level rises. This rising of liquid level in the capillary tube is due to the angle of contact less than 90 degrees. For glass and water, angle of contact is less than 90 degrees. Here, the capillary tube is made up of material glass, so that the liquid rises in the capillary tube. And also, the meniscus formed here having the concave shaped when you see from the top, the shape of the meniscus is concave. And here, the liquid level is rising in the capillary tube. Because of the reason, angle of contact is less than 90 degrees. Here, and also why the capillary tube, in this capillary tube liquid level is rising. Liquid level is rising because of the adhesive forces are greater than the FC by root 2. Here FC is the cohesive force. Here we see water cohesive force and adhesive forces. Cohesive force are the forces of attraction among the same kind of molecules. Between two water molecules, between two glass molecules, between two kerosene molecules, between two mercury molecules. The force of attraction between same kind of molecules is the cohesive force, and between different kind of molecules, between glass molecule and water molecule, between a mercury molecule and glass molecule, the force of attraction are called here adhesive forces. Here adhesive force are greater, means between the glass molecules and water molecules, the force of attraction are more. That is the reason why the liquid level rising in the capillary tube. Here the relation is between cohesive force and adhesive force like this. Fa is greater than Fc by root 2. That's the reason why the liquid level rises in the capillary tube. Here angle of contact is less than 90, and also we observe this here. This water is wetting the glass surface. That is the reason why here angle of contact is less than 90 for the liquid and solid surface combinations, for whose angle of contact less than 90 degree, for all of them there is a wetting take place. Means for the solid and liquid combinations for which angle of contact less than 90 degrees, that liquids wets the solid surface. Here also water wets the glass surface. And also when we see the water surface and the glass surface, here we observe that the shape of the water drop is like this. And also if we find here angle of contact, here also this angle of contact is found to be less than 90 degrees here. Here angle of contact means it is the angle between the tangent drawn to the liquid surface at point of contact and solid surface. This is solid surface and this is a tangent. This tangent is drawn at point of contact to the liquid surface. Between the tangent and this solid surface, the angle inside the liquid is called here angle of contact. Here also we observe that angle of contact is less than 90 degrees. And if you go for mercury, for example, in a vessel we taken some mercury. Now in mercury we place the glass plate vertically. So we observe here shape of the meniscus is convex. It is a convex when you saw from top. When you see the from top, the shape of the meniscus is convex, and we find angle of contact here greater than 90 degrees. And also in this vessel of mercury, if you place a capillary tube, we observe that the liquid level falls. Liquid level falls in the capillary tube, and here shape of the meniscus is convex. Here the liquid level falls. Why? Because the adhesive forces are less than the cohesive forces. The relation between adhesive force and cohesive forces is like this here. Fa less than Fc by root 2. Here cohesive forces are more. Mean nothing but the force of attraction between the mercury molecules is more compared to the force of attraction between the glass molecules and mercury molecules. Because the cohesive forces are more, there is a more pulling, downward pulling force. So that liquid level falls in the capillary tube. The relation is Fa less than Fc by root 2. And here for the liquids and solid surfaces for whose angle of contact greater than 90 degrees, there is no wetting nature. Means if angle of contact is greater than 90 degrees, then that liquid does not wet the solid surface. Here the mercury does not wet the glass surface here. Now if you observe the liquid drop, the mercury drop on a glass surface is in the shape like this here. Here angle of contact is greater than 90 degrees. This is about the angle of contact for various combinations. For mercury and glass, the angle of contact is about nearly 136 degrees. For the combination of glass and mercury, the angle of contact nearly about 136 degrees.